This is just the beginning, though. You know what I'm saying?
We ate real good. That's just how we do it. We eat. We don't set no sets. We don't set no reps. Just go in there, you eat.
And you feed off the person, and that's it.
That's what you call good energy, feeding off each other. You understand what I'm saying? Let's take it like this. Look, you eating here for free.
All day.
This free food. Let me ask you something. If the bank gave away free dollars every single day, what day would you stop going to the bank?
Never.
You'd be going to the bank 365.
Would you stop going to the bank?
365. Oh, so that's why you gotta come in here and eat. You gotta eat.
Friends,
365.
But that's the thing. Everybody don't want to eat. They want to do the easy shit. You know what I'm saying? It's like to get to where we at. You know what I'm saying? That shit took work. It ain't overnight. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And if you don't win, shit, get back on it, dog. Don't quit. Don't think every fucking moment. You supposed to think that it's your time, but if it ain't, it ain't meant to be just yet.
Just
it's God's time.
Yeah.
Whenever he tell you it's that time, that's when you'll know.
Yeah.
You'll know when you step on that stage, something just feels different. Like you just know. You know what I'm saying? It ain't about being cocky or arrogant and shit. You done put in that work. You just feel it. Even when you hit that stage, it just come out. Your personality, everything, it's just different. And then next thing you know, the judges confirm it right there.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We've all done lost. You say politics, whatever. We've all been victims of politics. We've been beneficial from politics. You just gotta have a love for this sport. Even if it wasn't a sport, I'd still be in this bitch eating.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? It ain't even about that.
Still eating.
Motherfucker think you make pro card, you rich. Shit. I still gotta go to work.
Still work.
Every day.
Every single day.
Shit.
That's why I'm with this man right now. This is the most humble IFBB pro I know. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, he don't walk around telling people I'm an IFBB pro. He walk around, he be like, what's happening? I'm Ant.
That's it.
You understand? You just exactly what the shirt say. I'm Ant.
Yeah.
You know, and that's just what it is, man. You know, it's
See, what it is a lot of cats, they get in their feelings and shit because they feel they supposed to be where you already at. You know what I'm saying? Instead of us getting together and pushing each other, we want to be separate and shit. It's more of us if we work together, we'd be stronger. We show up at the show, Jay go on stage, we all out in the crowd rooting for him. I go on stage, everybody rooting for them. I'm like, God damn, them motherfuckers, they roll deep. That's what we need to do. You know what I'm saying? Not just training one gym, we training every motherfucking gym.
Yeah.
I ain't got no enemies that I know of, but if you don't like me, fuck you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And that's just being real. I don't get gassed up because I got so many followers on Instagram and Facebook. That shit don't do nothing to me because ain't nobody paying my bills. Sponsorship,
exactly.
Ain't nobody paying my bills. I get good free shit, but ain't at the end of the day, it's cool to say, oh yeah, I got a sponsor and this and this, but at the end of the day, I still got to go home and I still got to grind every day, playing the next day. You know what I'm saying?
Day.
It's all about sacrifice, what you want to give up to get to that point.
Yep.
Whether it's going to be sleep, eating, whatever the case may be, you got to go in there and get it. Guaranteed, Jay going to go get his and got to go to work, go take care of his family just like I do.
Yep.
But the thing is, the difference between me and you is sacrifice, dedication, will. We got that shit. You know what I'm saying? This shit wasn't built overnight. Motherfuckers think you can just come in here in a week and get swole.
Yeah.
That ain't what it is. You gotta work, dog.
Or do what you do or take what you take.
Yeah.
And just grow. You know what I'm saying? Honestly, that's disrespectful because shit, this is years of hard work.
That's it.
And I'm still not where I wanna be.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the thing is like you said, don't quit. And
you
I can touch on that because once I did quit. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
And the thing is everybody around me believed in me and they told me, nah, you got it. You got what it takes. Don't doubt yourself.
You can't.
And I got back on it.
You your own worst enemy, bro.
Yeah, I'm very own worst enemy. I killed myself.
Mm-hmm.
That's the worst pain I ever felt in my life.
Yeah. Don't quit, though. You know what I'm saying? You keep going. Keep driving. All you need to do is get you the right support system behind you. People that's going to tell you the truth, not what you want to hear. Grind and get your own shit.
You're going to find a way. Or the way going to find you. This how we get down in the South, baby. Madeas, it's officially bulk season. Like I said, you know, in the gym, outside the gym, everybody eats, you know. Got my steak and my rice like usual. I just got some gravy on it. Got my mac and cheese. Everybody love that. Yams, greens. Got my greens still. Bam, always gotta get that cornbread though, baby. Hot water cornbread today. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you like it and share it as much as you want to. I don't care if you don't even like it, still share. And you can still subscribe whether you like it or not too.